There's a critical need for students to understand both engineering and liberal arts to really function in today's complex society.
On the horizon, I see a massive disruption in how things are done. We're going to see a convergence between the creative side of things and technology like never before.
The Liberal Arts and Engineering Studies program, which most people call LAES, is actually just what it sounds like. It's a combination of liberal arts and engineering coming together in a single degree.
The students meet the same core requirements as all engineering students, as well as all liberal arts students. It's truly a demanding major, and as you can see, it's fully balanced 50-50.
A major like this helps Cal Poly to future-proof its students.
We want to be innovators, we want to be creators, but we also want to have that technical background.
That's why we have students that are now working at Disney, we have students that are working at Tesla, we have people who are working at Apple. All of those names right away identify in the back of your head. That's a combination immediately of technology and arts.
To have truly interdisciplinary learning, you have to have a space where people can come together and struggle with each other, overcome failure, and keep pressing forward.
Expressive Technology Studios and this new building on campus will be something we've never had before at Cal Poly.
It'll be a wonderful place for students to collaborate, and it'll be a great place for the LAES major to grow.
What LAES does is the direction that I think future education is going to be. It's going to be a hybrid.
The thing that gets me most excited about Expressive Technology Studios is just all of the wonderful work that our students and faculty will be able to do there.
The Expressive Technology Studios will be comprised of a 3,500 square foot studio space that opens up to a beautiful outdoor amphitheater. It will also include two fully soundproof recording studios with immersive sound capability, a fully functional studio control room, two state-of-the-art editing bays, a cutting-edge computer lab, and three director offices.
Most importantly for the new building, the most important component of it is that it's at the center of campus. Our entire program in the Expressive Technology Studios is all built upon the idea of partnership. Partnerships live and die upon visibility. People need to see each other doing work so that they can share ideas.
The location of our interdisciplinary major, Liberal Arts and Engineering Studies, and our four interdisciplinary science, technology, and society minors in this space gives them maximum visibility to the rest of the university.
What really makes the Expressive Technology Studio unique is it enables students to go beyond their classwork.
These are the spaces that students look back at Cal Poly on through their rearview mirror and say, that's really where I got my education.